Hello everyone, Firefly Robbie, and this is Mission 11, of their own accord, and I'll be doing this live again, so it saves time. So I'll just leave you with this bit here. God, that was so annoying, that, wasn't it? Right, okay, so you start out in here. When I first went on this, I had no idea where to go. I was just looking around for ages, you know, not knowing where to go. But you just go straight down here, and we'll start. So our mission in this bit, this little bit here, is we have to clear that building to get rid of everyone inside. Whoa! I'm not expecting that. So good now anyway. That's not yet. Get out of it.
Use your grenade launchers.
Move in. Whoa, just got hit on the head. I've got these at the top here. Whoa, why is he... Yeah, so that's it. You just come back to life. That's... There we go. Move in. Where is he? Where is... There he is. Hehe. man down. Right. Proceeding to the mezzanine. Tell the LAV from PCP 1 to hold their fire. Over. Copy that, 2-1. Die. Arrival. Section 2 Echo. Whoa. Roger that, 2-1. Right.
Hunter 2-1, be advised. Hostiles on the southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering
right.
The evac site.
Got P90, we're in the business now.
Copy, over. We are optimized for the fifth floor. Out.
Just nade him.